Gentlemen, welcome to our school. Your classical style of music will help soothe the girls here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Yep. We teach discipline. We teach girls how to sit up straight, how to stay silent, how to obey.
A good girl is like sweet lemonade on a hot day.
That's great.
Sweet lemonade, sweet, sweet lemonade.
Thanks.
A good girl is when you touch the fret of your cello and you feel the warm embrace.
Mm-hmm.
We're here to, make the bad girls good girls.
It is our viewpoint that all girls are bad. It's just that the good girls haven't been caught yet.
She's a good girl, she's daddy's favorite. He saved for Harvard,
he knows she'll make it.
She's good at school, she's never truant. She can speak French,
think she's fluent.
Cause every night she studies hard in her room.
At least that's what her parents assume.
But she sneaks out the window to meet with her boyfriend. Here's what she told me the time that I caught him. She said to me, forget what she thought. Cause good girls are bad girls that haven't been caught. So just turn around and forget what she saw. Cause good girls are bad girls that haven't been caught. Well, she's a good girl, a straight A student. She's really into all that self-improvement.
I swear she lives in that library.
But if you ask her, she'll say,
that's where you'll find me.
But if you look, then you will find it.
She may be clever, but
she just acts the squares at the back of the room where nobody looks. She'll be with her boyfriend. She said to me, forget what she thought. Give good girls and bad girls that haven't been caught. So just turn around and forget what you saw. Give good girls and bad girls that haven't been caught.
Thank you.